the jury, I will now read the verdicts as they will appear in the permanent records of the 4th Judicial District. State of Minnesota, County of Hennepin, District Court, 4th Judicial District. State of Minnesota Plaintiff versus Derek Michael Chauvin, Defendant. Verdict, Count 1. Court File Number 27, CR20-12646. We, the jury, in the above entitled matter as to Count 1, unintentional second-degree murder while committing a felony, find the defendant guilty. This verdict agreed to this 20th day of April, 2021 at 1:44 p.m. Signed, juror foreperson, juror number 19. Same caption, verdict count 2. We, the jury, in the above entitled matter as to count 2, third-degree murder, perpetrating an eminently dangerous act, find the defendant guilty. This verdict agreed to this 20th day of April, 2021 at 1:45 p.m. Signed by jury foreperson, juror number 19. Same caption, verdict count 3. We, the jury, in the above entitled matter as to count 3, second-degree manslaughter, culpable negligence, creating an unreasonable risk, find the defendant guilty.
All three counts. All three counts. Guilty, guilty, guilty of all three counts. Wow. All three counts guilty. All three counts guilty. I'm like astonished a little bit. I'm just like, wow. I thought they was going to let him go. I thought they were going to let him off. I really did. I thought they was going to let him off. I really did.
Minnesota for not only jury service but heavy duty jury service. What I'm going to ask you to do now is to follow the deputy back into your usual room, and I will join you in a few minutes to answer questions and to advise you further. So, all rise for the jury.
Man, I'd be crying like a baby right now. I ain't lying. I'd be crying. I would be crying like a baby right now if I was Derek Chauvin. Like, I would be crying like boohooing like a baby. I'd be crying so hard, snot be coming out my nose.
With the guilty verdicts returned, we're going to have Blakely, you may file a written argument as to Blakely factors within 1 week. The court will issue findings on the Blakely factors, the factual findings, 1 week after that. We'll order a PSI immediately, returnable in 4 weeks. And we will also have a briefing on, after you get the PSI, 6 weeks from now, and then 8 weeks from now, we will have sentencing. We'll get you the exact dates in a scheduling order. Is there a motion on behalf of the